Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. It is Ranby Factor time for Wednesday. If you're trying to work or play or do something outside, maybe a few clouds mixed with sun. Cool in the morning, mild in the afternoon, not real breezy. Had some clouds around Tuesday evening, but it was otherwise pleasant with temperatures into the 50s. Wider perspective, not much going on across western Nebraska, Wyoming, South Dakota. So you know we've got some good weather coming as these clouds start to edge away to the east. Any chance of severe weather? No. Maybe just a couple of spotty afternoon showers or thunder showers out over the Rockies or the Four Corners region. So Wednesday, pretty good, better than pretty good. It is a spectacular day for outdoor activity at the winds. Stay under 10 miles an hour. It could well be one of the top 10 days of the year. Be sure to catch meteorologist Sean Everson in the morning, filling in for Matt Serwey, and then I'm Bill Ranby back in the evening on KETV News Watch 7.